Good morning. Can you introduce yourself?
So my name is Ming Ai. I'm 14 years old. And how are you?
I'm great. I'm not too bad.
Yeah.
And you're going to talk about three things that you've been doing recently.
Yeah. Nice.
What have you been doing recently?
I've been drawing, listening to music, and playing video games.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so what would you normally draw?
What?
What would you normally draw?
I would draw at midnight or, yeah.
And what would you draw?
Oh, I draw cartoon character and like, yeah, video game character that I like.
Okay, you play a few games too?
Yeah.
Which game have you been playing?
I've been playing Genshin Impact, CSGO, Valorant, Little Legend, and stuff.
Interesting. Alright. Transport problems. Talk about two problems that you faced during peak traffic hours.
I actually have to face like traffic problem like every day. Like I moved to my family moved to like this apartment about years ago, and like every single morning when out of my apartment, look down the street, like they're literally full of people.
Okay.
You know, like traffic jam, yeah. We also moved to there because like it helped to avoid the traffic better, but actually not. We still have traffic.
Situation did improve.
But it's more better than the
What would you give for advice if someone wants to avoid these problems during the traffic hours?
Actually, it also depends. Like you can avoid traffic by going early or earlier, or like it also like it just like cannot about only you because like it about all the people. I think the government, they should open the road more bigger and like more wide for the people.
Okay,
yeah.
Sounds like a good solution. Also leaving earlier to work.
Like, many people, they are small and like, yeah.
Yes, so you think the streets are a bit too small sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the next one. So, men are more interested in sport than women. What do you agree or disagree?
I disagree because like I think that men and women are like both quality. They can do what they want because it's their choice. So why not? Yeah.
Okay. Interesting. Yes. So you think that men are not more interested in sport than women? You think they're both just as interested?
Yeah, because it depends on yourself and your like. Personality, yeah. Like, in both quality, it should depend on you. Like, do you like sport or not?
Yeah, interesting. Okay. Alright. Women are better at multitasking than men. Would you agree with that?
Yes. I can agree with it because, like, usually, like, women, they will be more careful than men at doing stuff. Yeah,
so like, let's say you have two tasks at once. So you think men are better, women are better at that? Or do you think men are better at that?
I kind of agree that women are better, but I also think that, yeah, men can do it too. But if they can.
Okay, so it depends on the individual, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to some male stereotypes of success and failure. Talk about a challenge that you overcame and how you achieved it.
A challenge that you overcame? I actually don't really have any challenge that for myself, but I don't know, but yeah, I've been...
I guess you're studying a lot.
Yeah.
So that's quite a challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Guys, I think you, I remember you telling me very late to make your homework.
Yeah.
Can you tell me something about that?
Yeah, I work at school, so we are having more exam homework, and like you actually have to my homework side over like every single subject has homework, but like when I'm at my old school, we only used to have homework in the main subject that we learn.
Alright, interesting. So, do you have a tip for anyone that faces the same challenges, like a lot of homework? Do you have tips?
No, actually, with myself, I stay up late because I have more, I have extra class and more stuff to do in the evening, and yeah. To someone like that who want to do the same thing with me, I think that you should make our if week plan and study time plan, it will be more
so advising to make a plan.
Yeah,
that's good advice. Right. Taking someone out on a date, would you have advice for someone that takes someone out on a date?
Yeah.
What would the advice be?
If you want to take someone on the date, first you need to over the person you are going to take out, about their personality, what they like, what they want to do, and what type of person they are. You just cannot take it a girl that using peaceful place to a bar or something, you know? Yeah,
okay.
The perfect dad.
Okay.
I mean the perfect place that you choose. Yeah.
Alright, and if you stay at someone's house, or you know that someone stays at someone else's house, what kind of advice would you give?
Staying at someone's house is normal.
Yeah, maybe there's some advice, maybe you don't want to be too rude in someone else's house.
Yeah, be polite, say hi to their parents, and in Vietnamese we do that, and if you are staying over to eat dinner or to sleep over, you should help their parents with some half chores, not too much, but at least that means you are showing care and you want to help them. Yeah.
Okay, interesting. Alright, that was it. Good job. Thank you very much.